Hello, I'm Jen and welcome to Café Moderne. Today I'm going to make you a twist on a Cuba Libre called la Bayamesa. I'm going to use zacapa as a base spirit. Followed by a French Johnson liqueur. A touch of lime for acidity. And a homemade cola based on citrus peels and spices. Some dashes of old-fashioned bitter. It's a Cuba Libre, so I'm going to use a Cuban roll technique to chill my cocktail. And as a garnish, some pineapple leaves. And a dry lime. Please enjoy the Bayamesa.